Visual.
Okay, well, we would like to thank you for watching another one of our reaction videos. And as always, we would love you to subscribe, share, comment, help educate us a little bit more about the actors and the movie itself.
And don't forget to put a big thumbs up.
Big thumbs up.
To the video. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey everybody, we're back, all fun nonsense here, and today we're going to do a reaction to My Name is Khan. Lots of people asked us to do My Name is Khan, so we're excited. We just enjoy, you know, fulfilling the request of the people. And so let's do it. I know nothing about this film. I don't know if it's a comedy. It sounds like an action movie. Let's see. All right. Fox Star Studios.
एक बात याद रखना बेटा, इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो किस्म के इंसान हैं, अच्छे इंसान जो अच्छा काम करते हैं और बुरे जो बुरा. बस यही एक फर्क है इंसानों में और कोई नहीं.
मेरा नाम रिजवान खान है. खान हो सकता है आप लोगों को मैं थोड़ा सा अलग लगूं, इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं पागल हूँ. मैं बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हूँ.
Like Forrest Gump.
कोई नहीं बता पाया कि मेरे ऐसे होने की वजह क्या है, लेकिन तुम्हें ये जानने की जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ी.
Oh, that's charming. It's the actor from Fan. Mm-hmm. So the pretty much the biggest Bollywood actor.
Shah Rukh Khan.
पूरा yeah. कर लिया अपने लिए.
Happy life. Oh, look how cute they are. Oh, I hate the day that changes everything.
What? I knew that 9/11 mein mare अनगिनत मासूमों की मौत की कीमत पूरी इंसानियत को चुकानी होगी.
Go right now! Go
now! Oh, this is hard to watch.
Would you come with me, sir?
That's our airport.
San what
Francisco
are they doing
International
to him?
Airport.
Why are you going to Washington, D.C.?
I have something to say to the President of the United States. सीने में अजीब सा दर्द हुआ मंदिरा जब मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के निकला. मैं जानता हूँ कि प्रेसिडेंट साहब से मिले बगैर वापस नहीं आ सकता. इस बार भी पूरी कोशिश करूँगा कि उनसे मिलूँ और तुम फिर से मुझसे बात करने लगो.
So it's a love story too. This looks like a really, really great movie. And, you know, I feel like we can call this guy SRK because that's what he goes by. And also we just recently did the trailer for Fan. So I'm just really blown away by him. I can see why he's sort of the king of Bollywood, right? Is he actually the king of Bollywood? I think people refer to him. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, he deserves that title, definitely. I
wonder, if not the best actor of the whole world right now.
Yeah.
So.
Do we know anything about the female actor? Okay, so the actress that plays his love interest, her name is Kajol, right? Does she have, is she like Cher? She just has one name? No, she has a full name, right? Kajol Mukherjee. and looks like she's actually done a lot of movies. She's been acting for quite some time.
Well, she started in 1992 with Bekudi Ramen's movie.
Oh, she comes from a powerful family of Indian cinema.
Well, on my side, I think that the movie was pretty interesting. It was pretty interesting to see that it was filmed in our backyard, literally, in San Francisco. You could see the Golden Gate and the streets of San Francisco. And also, a part of it was filmed in Oakland. Do you guys know that? That's more precisely where we are.
You saw Oakland? I didn't see it.
Yeah, I saw the, you know, the famous port cranks, you know.
Oh, like the Star Wars. Yeah. That inspired the Star Wars creatures.
Yeah. So do you know if it was mostly filmed in San Francisco or more in Oakland or where exactly? Shah Rukh Khan did an incredible performance, like based on that trailer, we can see quickly. I know they just take some snapshots here and there of the movie, but you can see that he's very charismatic in his way of speaking, and you really get into every single of his roles, right? Like in Fan, it was impressive. We did a video on Fan if you want to look it up, by the way. It's in the cards of this actual video. You look it up. You can see it there. I mean, so
I can't look away from him. Like, his facial expressions are so intense.
Yeah.
You know, it really brings you in to the story.
Also, in our review of Fan, we were even hesitating to know, is it really the same actor? Because, like, for every single role, he gets, like, so engaged in the roles that he looks like completely like a different person, even physically.
Yeah.
And even he has an exceptional talent to change his personality. He's like a chameleon, a real chameleon as an actor. And I think this is why he's so popular and so powerful in Bollywood. So for all this, once again, this seems to be an awesome movie, and we will look it up to see if we can watch the whole movie. Would be interesting, since it's been out in 2010, this one, I believe.
Yeah. I want to see Fan, too. I'm kind of am now interested in maybe watching, like, a lot of things that he's in. As Alcatraz says, he looks really different in Fan, and, like, I'm sure that they use some makeup and some tricks to make him look different, but it's still, you can tell that he can just emit something, you know, that really creates those two characters. And so, excellent. Excellent. Thanks again for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time. Subscribe, comment, share, thumbs way up.